Alors,
that's why
Esther
automatically
she
gave him the response. You know very well. This whole time,
so if
God has called you,
you
don't have
the right
to be king. Amen. If you go without the law, just know that your death will be taken. Amen. Amen. Listen to the word.
Automatically.
Esther gave
the
response to the servant. Tell him, I've done 30 days without meeting the king.
30
days. I haven't even taken space to be with him.
30
days. I can't even serve him food for 30 days. 30 days. I can't even talk to him. No, that 30, that number 30.
In
another sense. Another understanding. 30 minutes. 30 minutes period.
Sous la servitude,
it's a period of servitude, service or just bound, or not,
il n'est pas encore compté.
Not worthy to
speak. Because
in that time, in that time of Israel, you can be a small child. If you are not, if you are not yet a son, you don't have the power to preach, the authority to preach. Amen. Do you understand?
Si tu n'es pas encore fils,
Israel, if you're not yet a son,
tu n'as pas droit de prêcher.
You don't have the right to preach.
Bon Christ, eh?
That's why Christ, it needed him to be first.
À l'âge de 30 ans,
to be 30 years
old, Christ a fait quoi?
He started his mission.
Alléluia.
He started his mission when he was 30 years old.
Sans réponse.
Amen. We read the Bible all together. What did Jesus Christ do at the age of 30? He began his ministry at the age of
30.
Amen. It is like that.
Ça veut dire que
that means
na Israël,
in Israel,
na âge à 30 ans,
at the age of 30,
donc comme nous allons pas compter aussi quand tu es un fils.
And now they call you a child.
Alléluia.
Si
comme pendant 30 ans, wana,
by those 30 years,
30 jours, wana,
those 30 years,
Esther a zaki compter te.
Esther was not counted.
Mais na kata ndawa mokondi.
But in the house,
Christ
the
pay.
Christ.
Asaki na siya mokili oyo. Mais abanaki no mosalate. Parce que
Israel
ne permet pas.
Don't permit.
Soki osana 30 ans de. Okota na bilangate.
You can't go in the garden. You can't go preach.
A rapporté message.
So he just kept his message.
A kept message.
He kept the message. He reported the message.
Message. Mardoshe.
The message came to Mordecai.
Mardoshe.
Mordecai.
Atin de sumaro.
He said, send this word. Just read from 13 to 14 in the Bible. Let's get this.
Bwakasa koyo, la puissance de parole prononcée.
Esther 13 to 14.
Dans le verset 13, tout en il a combo là.
Verse 13, let's read.
Mardoché fit répondre à Esther, ne tu m'imagines pas que tu échapperas celle d'entre tous les juifs parce que tu es dans la maison du roi.
Esther 4:13 says, and Mordecai told them to answer Esther, do not think in your heart that you will escape in the king's palace any more than all the other Jews.
Verset oyo, Esaaki une parole
was a word
de malédiction,
of course, malédiction,
une parole
a word
de châtiment
of
tout n'a pas nani.
Why?
For who? Pour Esther.
For Esther.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Ça veut dire quoi?
What does it mean?
Attends le biki.
Even today, if you get healed,
biso baba no to kufi.
As we die,
yeba ke tong ba okanisa ke.
Just know even the
nakata sis.
In this,
it's kind of Israelite moko.
It's what Israelite.
Nde nani? Esther. C'est-à-dire,
let me. They'll also cut you off.
Alors Esther, ayeba ki sens ya mara.
She knew the sense.
Ayeba ki sens ya mara.
She knew Mara.
Alors, aboya ki puissance ya maloba wana.
So she refused. Ela
tanzoto swat na 40 ans na ye.
To go into her.
Swat na kiboko na ye.
through in her age, in her old age. She refused the curse. When she heard that, automatically, Esther,
conscience
zongaki. Her conscience came back.
Automatiquement, so okay, back into
Proverbs chapter 28. It says,
la mort.
The death
et la vie
and the life
sont au pouvoir de ta lame.
They're in the power of your
c'est
word.
Pour cela,
that is why.
Dans le livre de Galates chapitre 6 et verset 7.
Galatians chapter 6 verse 1.
Et cela va être,
7,
ne te moque pas de Dieu.
Do not mock God.
Donc
do not mock God. Don't play with God. Do not play with God.
Toutes les choses comptent.
Everything.
Alors cette parole là.
That's why this word
avait l'efficacité.
It had the power.
Pourquoi pas marcher finir avec Gamba?
That's what, why didn't Bwakasa just insult Esther? But he just made a sentence. A thought-provoking sentence. Don't think that if you're in the palace of the king, if they kill us, you will be saved. They
did declare you to be saved.
You might be saved because you are the queen of the king. But if his mandate finishes, that's what happens to Esther. If his kingdom finishes,
donc, c'est-à-dire quoi? Na katia fina biso.
That means in our
life,
or where you are,
so kute na diversity na yo.
If you finish
your action, moko
esala maki. Or something happens.
Surtout les jeunes frères et les jeunes sœurs.
Especially with the youth.
Oko beta parano libaku.
Trust me.
Asiliki alobi mabe.
He says something bad.
Tamo yoke mabe bona fina yo.
When she or he.
Ozela de buto koka.
Do not
excuse
yourself and apologize.
Just
take back your words. Amen.
Just
take back the words you said over my life.
Amen.
Don't give an accent. If your parent gets angry,
just
listen to what she or he says. Amen. Whatever is pronounced over your life. Because when you go
to Sana,
you go to
papa, mama,
dead mouth.
Oh, lobela kiwana.
Why you said over my life?
Ezangulu,
is it
to eza nyoka?
Is it
to eza eloko?
Is it someone?
To eza makila na yo?
Or is it my life? Or is it my blood?
Bien-aimé,
brethren,
koma mara,
your life became
mara. Baske mokolo moko.
Because one day,
tamo baola kelo ma beba deba tatana mama na yo.
You were crushing by your mother. Your father.
Ovanda kimia.
You were just quiet.
Otali kaboye.
You just did this.
Sipe bimkwane le kana peka.
That they went.
Obali lelo oyo.
You are very good.
Tamo we simbate.
Things just don't work out.
Marchete.
Why didn't you things work out? Because
ozo bosana.
You are forgetting.
Ke mokolo moko.
One day,
oboti na yo.
Your parents, you made them
parce
angry.
Esther,
because Esther, she made Mordecai angry. Mordecai was her parent. Do you understand that?
Bien que c'était normal,
even though it was normal,
Esther
was in the road. Which was real. Esther spoke things that were normal at the time. It was the law. But now the parent, the father,